It's going to be an amazing night.
He is the greatest of all time, Muhammad Ali. Watch the footwork, watch the hand speed. No one does it like Ali. Smoking Joe Frazier, his three battles.
This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. In the red corner, here is the Olympic gold medalist and legend of boxing.
Lots of hype as they will fight into the night. We're outdoors for this big main event.
You can hear the noise, you can hear the fans. I've been to many, many firefighters, and very, very near.
And what I say, you must obey. Good luck.
These athletes have promised us a war. Let's see if they deliver. This is not the way. Oh, and that changes everything, and down they go. 10 seconds here, and this has not been his round for sure. I don't know about you, Johnny, but I'm getting a little bit sleepy.
You've got to see what's in front of you. Don't pressure them. Let them take it at their own pace.
And there's the bell to start round two. With a left jab. And he misses with that jab. Chance to make history. This guy certainly has a huge chin. And now they're right back into the split. Finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You're fighting the swarmer. Be smart, be sharp, concentrate, but you've got to be confident. Do not dance his dance, because that swarmer, once you do that, you're giving a man a chance that should not have lost.
Now just changes from both men in this round. Competitive round with 10 seconds left. been dazed. Muhammad Ali in trouble. I don't know which fighter is winning this bout.
So important. The referee's got to do his fight right.
On to the third.
Times one punch changes everything. I see guys really hands down. They decide to showboat and show off, and bang, it's over. So they've got to stay sharp. One punch changes everything.
He threw the hook, didn't land. Exchanges from both men in this round. Perfect punch. Left scores. Boxing movies, the training scenes, the gym work, that's what it all boils. Ooh, boy, that one's gotta hurt, and down he goes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Looks like he's gonna survive the round here, but just barely. Unwilling to engage in that round. A bit surprised.
No, keep your eye on the ball. This is when
there's the bell to start round four. And he just missed with that left jab. Missing with the hook. This fighter's sort of the death by a thousand paper cuts approach. He'll hit you a thousand times before you can land one.
I've never seen a fighter so fast in my life. How'd you deal with this? You gotta hope they run out of steam.
Changes from both men in this round. He gets out of the way of that left hand. Is Frazier in trouble? And they're down. Will he make it back to his feet?